Hey, Charlie. Have you seen Arnie?
Yeah, he's still in the shop.
What's the matter?
Buddy Repperton has his lunch.
Buddy Repperton.
Hi, Jenna.
I'm going to rough. Come on, pizza face. Come on, pizza face. You want it? Come get it! If it's yours, why doesn't it have your name on here anyway? Arnie Cunningham. Why doesn't it say Cunningham?
Just take it, Arnie, and let's go eat.
Yeah, that's all you gotta do. Come on. Come on. Come on.
That's funny, buddy. Real funny. Go get Mr. Casey.
Come on. You want to go for it?
Put the knife down and I will.
Put down the knife, Repperton.
You want to make me put it down?
Hey, you got a knife and he doesn't. In my book, that makes you a chicken shit.
Yeah, that's chicken shit.
Oh, yeah?
Put it down, buddy.
Yeah, put down the knife.
Oh, buddy, just put down the knife, okay? Just put it down.
Take a walk. Get lost. Not you, Moochie.
Come on, Mr. Casey. I ain't been doing nothing.
You all right, Dennis?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm okay.
Real cute, huh? Three on one.
They started it.
Yeah.
That's not true.
Shut up, cunt face.
Hey, you want to shut your mouth? I don't have to listen to garbage like that coming from you, buddy. What were you saying, Arnie?
Repperton's got a knife.
You fucking liar!
It's a switchblade.
That's bullshit, Mr. Casey. He's lying. I swear to God.
Cunningham, did Repperton here pull a knife on you?
Yeah.
Empty your pockets, buddy.
Fuck, I will. You can't make me.
You mean I don't have the authority, you're wrong. If you mean I can't turn out your pockets...
Yeah, try it, you little ball fuck, and I'll knock you through the wall.
Fuck!
You two boys go up to the office. Stay there. Don't go anywhere else. You got enough trouble without that. Now, if you don't empty your pockets right now, I'm gonna call the cops. Go to the office, buddy.
I'll fix you. You're gonna wish you were never fucking born.